WSAZ 530 edition.
Data CDC reported there are nearly 1,600 cases of West Nile.
WSAZ delivers the latest breaking news, severe weather, and local stories no one else covers. That's our commitment to you. On TV, online, and on your phone, you can count on severe weather coverage from WSAZ News Channel 3 all day, every day.
Hey, folks, I don't know if you can hear that sound right now, but just have...
All right, thanks, Tony. Checking news from around our region.
First warning weather.
Still ahead, bad break.
WSAZ, News Channel 3, 6 o'clock.